Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Oh, you're not one of them, are you? I will tell you this tale. But do understand, it will be my first time. This is a land of monstrosities. And I am no exception. What is it? Something else? Now, what shall we do? You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. Is that something you can forgive? There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I'm afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. But the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I.
Let these thorns withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by wild, burrow deep within me. Retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master, inhabiting earth, casting themselves upon new forms.
Ashen One, bring ye souls plucked from their vessels. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I know, it's an awful shame, but it's all I have. Please don't give me that look. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ocelot! Into them. But I have to find a way up. That's just the trouble. Deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. My head and think. Leave a toast to me. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Oh, are you lost on your journey? No matter. Today's lost are conquerors tomorrow. Think of you.
Thank you.
are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty. Long may the sun shine.
Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen One. The very things we Fire Keepers have been missing. Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But Fire Keepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. I cannot die. Ashen One. Call upon me. I am a Fire Keeper, and I tend to the flame to the very end. Settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
This honor. this presages a most glorious death indeed. Praise thee. Praise thee. You are very near. Please take the sword of Avow. May you be the truest lord of Lundor yet.